Climate change is a global issue. In Nigeria, you go into the farmlands and you see things like drought, increased temperature, and irregular rainfall. We still need more ways to disseminate this knowledge, disseminate this information that there is climate change and the consequences of this climate change.
Ripples Nigeria has been focused on reporting on the environment for years. Having a limited capacity, limited resources, is quite a widespread problem, not just in Nigeria, but across Africa. And that contributed to limiting our overall capacity and commitment to effective data reporting, and by extension, effective geo-journalism reporting. And I think that's where Google comes in. They're helping media innovators spread across the different continents of the world come up with ideas that lead to solutions that are actually changing the media ecosystem, and more than that, changing society. We had a number of strategic sessions and said, okay, we have this idea, EcoNai Plus. EcoNai Plus is driven by user-generated data. Journalists are able to access raw data from the field that have been uploaded by users in far-flung communities across the country. We work with researchers, we work with scientists, established organizations, international organizations, with real expertise and capacity to determine whether there is an established, proven scientific pattern of changes to the environment that we can attribute to climate change. And then it moves on to visualization.
EcoNai Plus helps me get information about what is happening to write their stories. I know that this data is accurate. This data is from the source.
Our platform is helping us to better report across the spectrum, to better report the crisis that our environment is experiencing. Our hope is to build the largest repository of climate-focused data on the entire African continent that can spur strategic intervention from key stakeholders. It's not just about reporting, it's putting ourselves in the battlefield and finding actual practical solutions that can withstand and resist the impact of climate change.
Being able to tell the truth about the real consequences of climate change helps people to take measures that will combat the climate change and help to preserve the environment.